know, the way you measure, if, I just eyeball it. After a while, you just eyeball it. But, you know, take something like your needle and see the length of the tail. Okay, so the tail goes from there, and I'm going to go to here. So how much of a needle is it? That much of a needle. Okay. So how much of a head is that? Oh, now look at that. It's almost to the beak. So how long are you going to make the tail from the beak to the back of the head? So probably that long. You know, if you folded yourself up, you'd end up being a box. I mean, what, your elbow bends, your hands at your shoulder, and he bends, right? You could be all folded up into a square.
I've seen that in movies.
So what was it? Right about there. So let's see. I'll put that there. Here's my measurement. That seems about right. Bit of an angle. Now to me, it seems a little big, so I'm going to trim it down a little more. And put it under here. Poke that rascal right in there. Okay, I came through. Do this, but since I mentioned it, I'm going to do the wire in the tail. So, right there. Cover it with black and knit that right into place. You don't want it sticking out. Gray. quiet in here.
It is. Usually have a podcast running.
Yeesh. I'll just have to play some music.
You want me to put the mic?
No, on the video.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
See, now I see here you got a little wire showing. Just put it on top. That's all you gotta do. Now look, see how it all poked through there? Just trim it off. And then your tail will bend any way you want. Here it comes. Oops, sorry there. Kick that. So I can put the wire in the tail and look, that will stand up like that, right? And then I'm gonna decorate this. And the bird is looking up at us, right?